control.
Just k me. Why? Because Leah Bitch made stupid video about me. So anyways, hello everyone on YouTube. Welcome back to my commentary to share. This one it will on another video on me made by Leah. I am portrayed as Jace Norman. So anyways, let's get this started.
Well, your commentary's going to fucking suck, you coward! And fix your grammar too!
Oh my god, Kyla the Amazing Teen Boy, 2006. Words cannot even describe how disappointed we are at you right now. Mika, Choppa, Miles, ANS Bose heard everything on what you did to Leah and her friends.
We just saw you treating Puckle like it's 8 years from gone.
Actually, what Ray, also known as Captain Man, said was true. You do treat Puka like it's a gift from God because you always made this fan base toxic. Side note, please keep that in mind that I still like Puka and not his toxic fan base.
Agreed, and you kept taking me away to the extreme.
Shut up, you.
I promise that this won't happen to you ever again.
I don't giving a shit, you cocks.
Actually, you do give a shit. And fix your grammar too. It is very poor.
And treat her like she is the worst thing on the planet when you can just ignore her.
Pieces. Bruh. Leah and...
Oh, shut the fuck up! I don't care if you already did that to Yaya anyways! What you did to Yaya was unacceptable!
I mean, what kind of a person gives an innocent user a false start?
Exactly! And you even claimed that you told me to stop interrupting people's sentences. If we interrupt people's sentences, you're self-proving them, you're a hypocrite.
Myself, please.
You cannot even pull the suicide card at all, you idiot! And stop using the word gay as an insult!
With you. And let's not forget that you got Ruby the Frank Raccoon fan terminated from YouTube, and you managed to get a new heartthrob from YouTube. Just for you, well, you have absolutely betrayed us all.
Ruby is free.
Shut up!
Bro, just fucking wow! You just had to yell at Henry crying! That is not nice
I will kill myself right now. Goodbye, Leah the Kid.